facility as possible. All other sectors are going to work on the roof fires until we can get to the other exits.
Rescue 2, head right and see if you can find a way into that room ahead. Rescue 1 will get everyone out in the immediate area. Be fine, we'll get you out of here. Let's go. Come on, this way. Over here, follow me. Thank you. This way. Come on, this way. You're safe now. Let's go. Is that everyone in the area?
Everyone who's still alive, yes.
What about the room ahead?
Hey, Captain, I have a problem.
We are not finished! There's more work to be done.
It's not safe.
I'm not done!
We're going to need...
Warning, unauthorized personnel have entered Singularity Bay 1151. Initializing lockdown.
Jacob, how?
Shane, come in. You all okay?
Yeah, we're okay. What just happened?
I don't know. I tried to stop her, but
something is right.
I've seen some messed up things in my career. But this...
Sector B to command. Come in, command. Sturgis?
David, is there any way to get the doors open on your side?
I'm looking, but I can't find anything.
I thought this was an emergency exit.
David, I can't get a hold of Sturgis. Head up and inform him of the situation. We're going to look for another way out.
Sounds good, Captain.
Thank you. ascension room on Lotus 6. Floors 1 through 3 have sustained critical damage. Please remain calm. Locate the nearest emergency exit and evacuate the facility. Attention room on Lotus 6. Floors 1 through 3 have sustained critical damage. Please remain calm. Locate the nearest emergency exit and evacuate the facility.
Thank you.
Why didn't they try to escape? They weren't restrained.
First the girl, now this.
Nothing about this makes sense. We need to go. I have a bad feeling about this.
This place is a maze.
Careful. After what we saw in there, I don't want us getting too far from each other.
Agreed.
Show us your hands!
Don't look at me like that!
Are you deaf?
We're all getting out of here together!
They're gonna shoot you! Jacob, save yourself.
Sir, we found a firefighter.
No witnesses.
Shane knows better than to do this alone. What was he thinking?
Shane! Shane, where are you? Shane, we have to get out of here now. This place is falling apart around us.
Wasn't fast enough.
We can't save everyone. We can only try our best to save what we can.
Our best wasn't good enough. I'm sorry. Let's get out of here.
Shane!
Don't you die on me.
Channel 14, please answer. Channel 14.